leg one, we are not impressed. There's no screens.
Nope.
This is unacceptable.
We're off to Charlotte.
What you got? Sushi?
Let's see how this goes. Airport sushi.
Yay. Say a prayer.
You think I could get barreled?
I can always get barreled.
Oh, there we go. We got it.
What?
There's a lot of coffee for you to drink.
Oh my gosh, this is what we wanted to hear. Look at it.
At home, too. Oh, there you go.
Did you see that wave?
I did, I got it.
Five.
Oh.
5.3 maybe? Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Your sparkles for you. There you go. Cause today, if we surf, we're gonna shine, okay? What does a non-part-time vegan, not at all vegan, make for breakfast? Still a vegan breakfast.
This still has no dairy in it, actually.
Yeah.
It is a peanut butter date granola wrap with cinnamon.
Ooh.
Cinnamon coming later.
Cinnamon.
Yep.
Ooh.
It is Saturday, and yeah, it's our last day.
I got my cup of fruit to go, and we're headed to the contest, and it's 6 a.m., and Abby's got her coffee.
They had a contest for $20, and I could really use $20, and you had to be a Grom, but
I could really use $20.
And so you had to get as sandy as you could, so yeah, I didn't win though.
Southern house. Alrighty.
We're getting the place.
Oh, there's people in there. That is gorgeous.
This is what we found.
Fried veggies, which are really good, would recommend. And then there's Brooke's non-part-time vegan food.
This is my part-time vegan food because I'm eating shrimp. Anyway, we're done. We're eating. It's time. Goodbye.